230 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Cole, can you believe this match so far? beat him if he can capitalize on that one.
Insightful for a guy who's never wrestled a match in his life.
Guys are so unpredictable. What's going to happen next? Just a quick three count away from victory or defeat.
Thank you.
night as WWE superstars continue to amaze their fans.
Cole, that move would have broke you in half. For a guy who's never wrestled a match in his life before. He does that better than anyone in the business. Stop. Cause Nate's getting in the ring. Nate's got him up. Bam! Out! top of their game, but only one of them is going to get their hand raised, but it's all over. Stars are legit tough guys, no doubt about it.
Batista with a falling powerbomb pin. This could be it right here.
Talking about what it feels like to be in the ring, and you get some picks, you gotta force somebody's head.
The Undertaker's about to take it for the last ride. Is an incredible display of athletic ability. Look at the strength of Kane, a huge powerbomb, and that's gotta be it.
Superstars are legit tough guys, no doubt about it. About winning or losing anymore, Cole. I think this has become personal.
It looks like he's going to take every advantage he can in this matchup. Thank you. the ropes. Connects with the, yes, 619.
About it.
try to do.
Everything to these two competitors. Execution! Good night, Irene!
This one is done. Guys are moving fast. I'm having a hard time keeping up with it. Nice one. You know, I always thought there was too many rules in this business anyway.
Both of these guys are on the top of their game, but only one of them is going to get their hand raised when it's all over.
To the end with no commercial interruption. And Triple H scores with a pedigree. This one should be over.
Oh, I'd like to know how you come up with this stuff. Because Nathan's getting in the ring. Pedigree! The ref could count to 100. He ain't getting up from that.
Guys are so unpredictable. What's going to happen next? That might have just turned the tide of this match.
You step between those ropes, you gotta expect to take some punishment.
He put a lot of power behind that move. We'll be right back. sellout crowd can't get enough of these guys.
Tell you what, Cole, I'll handle talking about what it feels like to be in the ring, and you give some tips on how to force somebody's head.
He put a lot of power behind that move. Stars have proven that they're willing and able to go the distance.
That was a great move, no doubt. But if you can't follow up on it, it doesn't matter how many lucky shots he gets in.
What a match.
This one has turned into a fight, pure and simple. It's pedigree time, go pedigree time!
Reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.